This is a carbon film resistor, this little guy right here. Typical of what goes into a lot of electronic systems. And right now this one, it's measuring on the 200,000 ohm scale, and it's reading 99.8. This is a 100K resistor, and it's not quite exactly 100K, but pretty close. The resistance of this resistor changes with temperature. And if we take the soldering iron and touch it to the resistor, we notice that the resistance drops, maybe by as much as 1%. That's because it has a negative temperature coefficient. That means it goes down by a certain amount per degree Celsius. And that amount will vary depending on the manufacturer and the process and some of the details.